going to apply a nylon muzzle to this dog. Sit. Sit. Good boy. I made sure that the muzzle was sufficient size. The small part goes on top. Slide it around the mouth, behind the ears, and tighten to prevent biting. And now he is sufficiently muzzled and is unable to bite.